I launched my own startup that provides uniforms for private schools. So I designed some stuff and they liked my design. Then I sourced manufacturers and got samples made, and now they supply all the uniforms through me for that school. I feel like being a minority female in computer science is already defying a lot of stereotypes, and then adding cheerleading on top of that, I feel like is a lot, because I guess people expect computer science majors to be antisocial or not as outgoing and, you know, a little nerdy, I guess you could say. And I think I'm nerdy, but I'm definitely not antisocial. We're a peculiar people. Like, we're made to stand out. I don't want to fit, you know, any type of molds. In some other fields, you're limited by physical things like gravity or whatever, but in computer science, it's just free. You can do whatever you want. Like, the only things that we can't do is because it hasn't been created yet. Like, you can just create whatever you want. Like, it's completely open and free. I feel like it's a really rewarding place, and I feel like we learn a lot here, and we come together for the struggle, and I wouldn't want to be any other place.